fire detection. A vero, ma è visto da là.
Thank you. kudos and a shout out to the organizers of the Aquarelle Tour d'Urban, which is a virtual event this year. I wish everybody who's going to participate all the best of luck, and hopefully it's back to the roads next year. Enjoy the ride, everybody.
Yeah. It happened so quickly, eh? What actually happened there? Thank you.
Hey cyclists, it's Sean Tate from the Domino Foundation. And we just want to say a huge thank you and a shout out for each and every one of you who decided to ride for good at this year's virtual Aquile Tour Durban Cycle Race for 2020. We are so excited that you were able to take part in the race. And although 2020 has been quite a roller coaster ride, we do want to just share our appreciation for Aquile, the main sponsors who had made this event possible, as well as give a shout out to Etiquini, our partner on the roads, who was able to get the M4 ready for our road race. But unfortunately, we had to transition to a virtual event. But nonetheless, we're excited that you were able to participate. We want to congratulate you for getting out on the road, riding, running, whatever you did to make this year happen. And we can't wait to celebrate with you in person in 2021.
Thank you. Ruben van Yedden from the Salcy Sharks, and by taking part in the Aqualay Tour Durban, you've made a big difference in the Domino Foundation. Thank you.
to all the virtual Aqualay Tour Durban cyclists. Thank you for supporting today's event. At Aqualay, we're on a mission to spread joy and kindness across South Africa. So thank you for supporting the Domino Foundation. We would have loved to meet you at the finish line to hand you an ice cold Aqualay. But we wish you all the best and an enjoyable ride, and keep spreading kindness and joy to those around you.
My name's Alec Lenferner. I'm the event director for the Aquila Tour Durban. We just want to say a big thank you for taking part today. We hope you're having a good time. We hope that it's been a worthwhile exercise. Obviously, as organizers, we would have preferred to be doing the real thing. And hopefully, we're not going to have to do this virtual stuff ever again. But by taking part today, what you've done is not only are you giving some much needed money and impetus to the Domino Foundation so that they can continue their work, but you're also being part of a cycling community. And it's a worldwide cycling community with people that have been joining us from all over the place. So again, thank you very much. We look forward to next year. We are working already towards April. We are all hoping that we're going to be able to be back on the roads, and we're all confident of that fact. And until then, keep at it. And again, thank you for being part of the virtual Aquila Tour Durban.
course, eh?
No. Lucky to be in the wind.
Yeah. Just these bunches are a bit nerve-wracking.
Yeah,
thank you. might get a sub 2.5. How did you catch up? I'm taking it easy now. Drinking anything. Thank you.
Richard, and I'm the chairman of the Domino Foundation, and I just want to say a very big thank you to all of you that are riding today. I want to thank you for choosing to ride for good. I want to thank you for choosing to ride for the Domino Foundation and the work we do as we look to see people's lives and communities restored in dignity, in hope, in justice, and in purpose. And so I hope that you have fun today, and just a massive, massive thank you and well done. And I hope to see you on the road soon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Okay.
keep on. No, I'm not out. Come on.
Thank you. I did a breakaway.
Okay.
And I just got to go back to the top of the hill. Now I've already gone, eh? And just set up and wait in the back. The camel didn't work.
It's actually a nice route, really.
I'm enjoying it.
Awesome. Really get a nice tempo going.
Going up there last year, after that.
Yeah.
Man, I was 10 meters off him, mate. I wonder when I was I'm gone.
Yeah. I don't think they're going to make 90, eh?
He's
185.
Yeah.